This is Tuesday the 24th of October 2017 and with the Stallions paddocks and my dragon pulses paddock here. Looks like he's coming here.
When the Irish National stood.
Like he's thrown towards the fence. Come to say hello to me, I think, is he? Hello dragon. Hello dragon. Hello. You come to say hello to me, have you? You come over to say hello to me, are you? Hello. Hello. How are you? How are you? Hello. Hello. Dragon. 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 Hello. Hello. Big. Hello. He's looking at me.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Hello. How are you? You're getting used to me now, are you? You're getting used to saying hello to me now, are you? How are you today? It's a bit chilly, isn't it? It's a little bit chilly out today, isn't it, Dragon? It's a bit cold for being outside, isn't it? I'm glad to see you wearing a coat. I'm glad to see you wearing a coat today. It's quite chilly out today, isn't it? It's a bit nippy. It's very nippy out today, isn't it, Dragon? Did you get him looking at me there?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get on camera?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit cold out today, isn't it, Dragon? Isn't it, Dragon? Hmm? It's quite nippy out, isn't it? Hmm? Isn't it very cold, isn't it? I'm going to miss you, Dragon, do you know that? I won't see you for very long, Dragon, do you know that, don't you? I won't see you for very long, I'll only see you for another 9 days. And then, it's closing for, and then on the Christmas time, your Christmas time, then I'll see you till next year. I won't see you till the new year then, because it's closing for Christmas. And I won't see you till next year. Are you going to miss me, Dragon? Are you going to miss me, are you? Because I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you and all the other horses. I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you in Gale Force. I'm going to miss Wartad. I'm going to miss Invincible Spirit. I'm going to miss Famous Name. I miss the Pimpernel. And I'll be looking forward to seeing... I'll be looking forward to seeing Free Eagle when I get back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'll be looking forward to seeing Free Eagle when I get back in February. Because I miss him too. I miss him at the moment. I missed him since July. When we came back in July after our holiday, he told us that he was in Australia. So I haven't seen him since July. Yeah, and I really miss him. So I won't see him till February, so I haven't seen him for a lot longer. So I'll be a lot longer before I see him. Yeah, it'll be a lot longer before I see Free Eagle. Yeah, so I'm going to really miss you. I'm going to miss you and all the other stallions. Do you know that, Dragon? But are you going to miss me, Dragon? Are you going to miss me? Are you going to miss me? Are you going to miss me? Are you eating the tree, are you? Are you eating the tree, are you? Hmm? Are you eating the tree, Linda?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, hello, Linda.
Yeah.
Hello. Are you eating the tree, are you? Hmm? Hey. I didn't think you liked leaves. Do you like leaves, do you? Do you find them tasty, do you? Mm? Do you find them tasty? That kind of like a vegetable, would it?
Yeah.
Like a vegetable, would it?
Yeah.
Do you like the leaves, do you? Do you like them? Do you like the leaves, do you? Hmm? Are they nice? Are they very nice, Dragon? Are they tasty, are they? Are they tasty, Dragon? Are they very tasty? You're filling me at the same time. Are they nice and tasty, Dragon? Are they nice and tasty? We're filling them in the same time. Are they nice and tasty, Dragon? Yeah? Are they lovely and tasty? Hello. How are you? Thanks for saying hello to me. You're my best friend. You and all the other horses are... Oh, you and all the other horses are my best friends. And I'm going to miss you loads. I'm going to miss all of you. I'm going to miss you and all the other horses. You are my best friend. You are my best friend, Dragon. You are my best friend, and I love you. I love you very much, Dragon. I love you very much, and I'm going to really miss you. Do you know that? I'm going to really miss you, Dragon. Do you know that? I'm going to really miss you. Do you know that? I'm going to miss you in Gale Force. I'll miss you in Gale Force 10. Do you know that? I love you very much. Linda, I'm going to really miss you, Dragon. Oh, appreciate you saying hello to me, Dragon. Thank you. That was a very nice welcome. That was a very nice surprise. Linda, That's a lovely surprise. Thank you very much, Dragon. That was lovely. That was lovely. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Dragon. That was lovely. Thank you very much. I might pop over to you later on today. Would you like that? Would you like that, Dragon? I might pop up to you later on to say goodbye before I go home. Would you like that? Would you like that? And before Christmas time as well, I'm going to give a car to the staff for a Christmas present. Would you like that? I give a car to a member of staff to give to you as a Christmas present. Would you like that? I'd pass on a car to one of the staff to give it to you as a Christmas present. Would you like that, Dragon? Would you like that? Yeah? Would you like that? A nice card for a Christmas present. Would you like that, Dragon? That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Would that be lovely, a Christmas present? A nice big card. A nice big juicy card. Would you like that? Would you like that, Dragon? Would you like that? Would you like that? Yeah? That's a great picture. Great photograph, isn't it?
Photograph?
Okay. It's a great shot.
Pause it.
Quickly.